This is an ABC Action News Tracking the Tropics update.
Hi everyone, I'm meteorologist Jason Adams with your Sunday evening tropical update. We're still watching this system to the east of the Leeward Islands. It's not expected to impact the United States at all, and the forecast path shows it not impacting here in the eastern islands as well. That's great news, but now is a moderate risk of developing. We've got a 50% chance of development for this system within the next 5 days, and as it moves to the north, it may start to approach Bermuda. They'll have to watch it, but other than that, the tropical Atlantic is looking great. The Gulf quiet, the Caribbean quiet. Of course, hurricane season not officially over until November 30th, so we're keeping an eye on things for you.